the fact that we play so many guys. Guys are comfortable with a lot of people. I think if we'd have been in a situation where, let's just say in this situation, Mario was a guy that played every other game or only played 5 or 6 minutes a night, then maybe I think you could start looking around and wondering how this is going to go. But I think our guys have a lot of confidence in Mario. We've got a lot of confidence in Mario, and I think it... It was a bad time for those guys to become eligible in terms of the opponents that we were facing. Do you know what I mean? I don't know that without them at West Lafayette that day that there's much difference. Do you know what I mean? So there is some of that. I feel it out. Some guys are like, well, wait a minute, I'm getting some of my minutes taken, and we've lost the last two games. You know what I mean? But I do think now that we've had some success, we've competed in practice, that the roles are becoming more clearly defined. I think our guys are really accepting them. And, we've just got to continue to make sure that everybody continues to work and be prepared for it. Something he said the other day about another player in our league, and he said, you know, he wasn't concerned about him scoring points so long as he was taking a lot of shots. And I feel like, you know, Alex got 25 tonight, but I really feel like Antwaun frustrated him. I think it was a hard 25. And so to answer your question, just proud as all get out of Antwaun. I thought he answered the bell tonight and really was another huge contributor in us winning tonight, mainly on the defense.
Antwaun, defensively, you guarded Alex Young. What was your game plan going in to try to frustrate him a little bit?
It wasn't really just about frustrating, just our principles, making him take contested jump shots, try to eliminate him from driving right and driving left. So I think we did a pretty good job making him take a lot of contested jump shots. So I think we did a pretty good job on it.
When you have such an important defensive assignment that you've got to contain, some say he's the best player in the league, does that affect how much you can do offensively because you're devoting so much of your energy at the other end of the floor?
No, not really, because, I mean, our defense is not just locked on one person. It's a team defense. So, like I said, like our team defense, it's not just one person that held what did to Alex Young. It's our whole team defense.
Coming from is our guys are starting to grasp the concept of our gap defense and not being hugging their man off the ball. So a guy like Johnny, who, let's be honest, he's not the quickest or most athletic perimeter guy that he's going to guard. He can really sit down knowing that he's got his two teammates right in his gaps prepared. And you saw today in the first half, we probably had three steals just out of that gap where they try to drive, they make it a little step, and we got a guy standing right there. So I think, yes, to answer your question, we are definitely doing a better job of defending the way we want to, and it's not just on the ball. It's the on the ball guys having confidence because away from the ball, we're where we're supposed to be.
Everybody lock in and defend, I think we'd be a great team, and that's the focus right now, just defense.